City twins are in custody tonight in Cass County, being held without bond. They're suspected in an armed carjacking Tuesday on I-49. Fox 4's Hannah King joins us in Belton with how the two women were ultimately nabbed.
Belton police tell me a woman was involved in a minor traffic accident here on Interstate 49, but it was at this exit where her vehicle and the suspect vehicle pulled over. And when the victim exited her car to inspect the damage, she was carjacked.
She didn't do anything wrong. She got off the highway. It was a relatively busy area. This still happened. When confronted, she gave the vehicle up. Very smart. No vehicle's worth dying for.
Lieutenant Dan Davis with Belton PD says a crime like this is uncommon for the area.
Luckily, at least two people are going to be held accountable for that.
The victim told police she was driving her blue Dodge Charger and was rear-ended by a black Kia on southbound I-49 near exit 175. When she pulled off the road, she made contact with the driver, who has since been identified as Rodney Gorham. Her twin sister, Ronisha, also got out of the car with an unknown male. Police say Ronisha then got into the victim's car. The unknown male then pulled out a gun and pointed it at the victim. Court documents show Ronisha and the male then drove away in the Charger while her sister drove the Kia. The Kia we now know to be stolen from another jurisdiction. The victim was unharmed. She even snapped this photo.
The vehicle was equipped with a system that allowed us to be able to track the general location of the vehicle. Kansas City was able to locate it, gave chase, lost it for some time, but then picked it back up with their aviation unit. And the helicopter was able to follow it to an area when the suspects bailed out.
That area was here near 36th Street and Brooklyn Avenue where the twins were arrested.
Charges were filed with the Cass County Prosecutor's Office today.
Lieutenant Davis says to always look out for yourself.
If you feel like you're being followed or somebody may be targeting you in this instance, go to a very populated area. Let them follow you to the police department.
And Belton police tell me this investigation is ongoing and more charges may be forthcoming. But if you know anything that could help them, you're asked to call the TIPS hotline. That number is 474-TIPS. In Belton, Hannah King, Fox 4, working for you.